Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nuwali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank. This is something special. Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire! Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Damn. We need the Nuwali for this. Plan B. Nina, get me on the train, then go help Kevin.
You got it. Hold tight.
Woo! Made it. Barely felt that. Down for the count. How's it going back there?
I'm with Kev. Bike's fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead.
It's plan C.
We'll be right there.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. The thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Shit. Nina, stay back. They got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah. Call that plan D?
Unauthorized entry detected.
Screw Oddwire, and I can take out these control servers.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nuwali now.
Closing in.
You better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
Wasting our time.
Don't mind me, just passing through. Later, Gator.
Decoupled the train.
Nina, I need a lift.
I'll have to drop off the Nuwali and come back for him.
Do it.
Is that plan E?
Technically, it's plan B again.
This is no time for whiteboards, Eli.
I'm here. Hop on.
Let's catch that train.
Is that?
Oh, shit.
Panteros, take the train, find the money, kill anyone in your way.
I'm gonna need the Nuwali. fast.
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess, plan E?
Try to contain them. Got the Nawali.
Heading to you.
I'll give you 2 seconds to run.
Reload. Find them.
Cover yourself.
Where are they coming from?
Didn't we blow up all these fucking trucks? Damn it, those helicopters are dropping Panteros like dagnab confetti.
This is for you help me not go to the forge!
Panteros! Kill your enemies! This train is no match for my trucks! An extra share to anyone who brings me the head of one of the Saints. 2 shares if it's Nina's.
Oh yeah, you hear that? My head's worth twice the rest of yours.
Really wouldn't mind the Nawali about now.
You know that makes you matter, right?
Bye-bye, Bertie. Nina, any ETA?
Not yet! Dealing with Panteros here, too!
Death comes to all!
Watch yourselves. Sergio's still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that turd bucket.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no. Wow, you just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of reckon I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money. Yeehaw! Another turret. Follow my lead.
I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
Anybody else want their heart cut out?
You ain't getting any farther!
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this puppy down.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here. Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean.
Yes, once, in the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
You really grinded my gears.
Thank you.
Not so good. I surprised myself.
Extra jet bikes. Perhaps we can use these to make our escape.
Gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up! Nuwali!
Are you all right? What's happening in there?
We got split up. I lost the Nuwali.
Nuwali! Nuwali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that. Right? Somebody give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be... Did they launch a helicopter?
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
You're what?
I'm calling this plan F. F for fucking. Down for the count. That was nothing. Glad you taught me to drive one of these? Next time, build a smaller train!
What's up for this?
Welcome to Plan F, motherfuckers! Jesus, fuck, what was that?
That falling VTOL must have hit something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
There it is. I see the money car.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Whoa! Slow down there, buddy.
Okay. We almost killed Kev.
I was in the moment!
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Talking 10 minutes ago.
Holy shit! Los Panteros are in total confusion since we killed Sergio.
Cut off the head and the snake dies, huh?
They may still flail around a bit, but they'll never be a serious threat to us again.
Good. One gang down.
My nosebleed.
What's up, boss?
Man, I don't even know where to start with Cutting Edge. We don't just make clothes, we make clothes out of stuff they never made clothes out of before. Just have Edith explain it to you. The fashionistas won't work with her no more because her stuff's so freaking weird. But, you know, we got a thing.
Hey, Edith, you need anything?
Always. Now listen carefully. What I see in my mind's eye inspires my work, but the mind cannot render detail, color, or texture. That's why I must have you.
Have me what exactly?
Find the thing I picture in my mind, then capture its essence in a photograph.
But I'm not a mind reader.
Don't be absurd. I've shared with you my vision journal. The rest is up to you.
Okay, but this better be worth it.
Oh, I may infuriate, but I never disappoint.
Spent my whole life here. Saints are the first good thing to happen to this city.
Looking good. This is the life.
I like how generous you are with your terrible advice.
Get a bit better.
What's good?
This is not the day to get on my bad side.
Ah, there's my prickly paramour.
Too many gangbangers in this town.
don't concern you.
They deserve that. Crew's gonna love this.
Welcome to Beware the Grizzly Bear by Nozomi Fisher. To learn more about the history of street art in Santo Aliso, visit the Grand Prix in Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel on both sites to win a prize. Did you know? Fisher remained anonymous throughout her career. She installed her work under the cover of darkness to the surprise and occasional horror of the local neighborhood. Did you know? Nozomi Fisher is now considered one of the most provocative and innovative artists of her generation. Her work is celebrated by creators, critics, and collectors from around the world. Did you know? In this work, the waste products of late capitalist society are assembled into a hungry predator. With its bloody fangs and sharp claws, the bear is poised to rip the viewer to shreds.
Hey, move it!
Did you know? This exhibit of local artist Nozomi Fisher is brought to you by the Cavanaugh County Independent Business Alliance, who remind you to keep it strange, Santo. Congratulations, you have completed Beware the Grizzly Bear.
Nina would be proud of me.
Walk away while you can.
Your face.
Cannon time!
No!
Baba,
you can't be losing!
Thank you.
I don't care who you're calling!
Our work is never finished, only abandoned. You have read my mind.
Thank you.
is it? Like the kidney stone of an... angel.
Ouch. That's gonna leave a mark. Here come Los Panteros.
So good, I surprised myself. Adios, Los Panteros. Finished here.
Your pictures speak to me, my dear. I hope the crab gave you no trouble, my dear. What a sharp eye you have. Your pictures make my mouth water. Your camera brings my visions to life.
I've been looking for something like this.
How sad. Broken glass and broken dreams. Heat makes it glow, my dear. The heat of passion. Yes, you found the rock I desire. Bravo, my dear. What a treasure you are. So many pretty colors. You have captured my visions perfectly. Return to me.
Howdy. Are you one of Quinn's ghosts? Because you better get your ass back to... Wait, your voice. And you're floating. Holy shit! You're not an actor, you're a real ghost! I thought Quinn was messing with me.
You are the one Quinn sent to slay the demons?
Holy... Demons are real too? This is awesome! It's like I'm in a horror movie. I fucking love scary stories.
Focus, Demon Slayer. You have a task at hand.
Right, sure. Slay demons first, ghost story second. Cool. I'm guessing like an RPG will do the trick.
No mortal weapon will suffice, but I have a gun of the spirit realm for you. this way.
Do I just point and shoot it?
You must charge the gun with souls for maximum effect. The demon is this way.
So, you work for Quinn. They're a real medium? I thought they were fake.
Why would you want to hire a fake medium?
To con people. But with a real medium, we can make so much more money.
I do not know if your soul is pure enough to fight a demon. But I guess we'll find out.
Can I ask how you died, or is that rude? I don't know ghost etiquette.
The town leaders thought I was a witch because I could read and write. So, one dreary day, they took me from my home and threw me down the well.
They what? I just fuck people.
Do not fear. I got my revenge.
Did you haunt the shit out of them? That's what I reckon I do.
Better. My rotting body contaminated the drinking water, causing an outbreak of cholera. Half the town died. And the other half learned not to dump bodies in the water supply.
Cold-blooded. This city is under my protection. Down for the count. Take that lion down! Should have stayed home with Mama. Begging for a hurt. Oh. Later, Gator. Now I'm mad.
The demon is running.
Score one for the mortals.
The demon is no more.
Quinn, I can't believe it's all real. It's so intense.
Just as I said, four demons still remain. Destroy them, and my ghosts can return to haunt our hotel.
Good to hear. Hey, how'd them demons get here in the first place?
What is that? Our guest needs us. We must go.